77 executions of Republican prisoners in the whole of Ireland, and the first four of those took place against this wall. When Michael Collins was shot dead at the ambush of Ben LeBlanc in Baltimore, in uniform Free State troopers bring out a law saying, in your conscience, party of arms or other duty, you will be executed. So the first official executions of Republicans in the Civil War take place against this wall. Apologies. Right at this gateway here, and again because he was dying, he was carried into this yard on a stretcher. A chair was taken out of the jail, it was placed where the cross is here to my right. James Connolly was tied to the chair, the firing squad came back into the yard and executed him. Now the executions did cause outrage. There were 97 death sentences passed. The executions were stopped, but really because of the fact that they had become counterproductive. But in the House of Commons, in relation to James Connolly, the question was asked as to why were we in such a hurry to execute an already dying man. During the middle of the First World War, there were about 180,000